after a historic win, Mia Mottley will be Barbados' first female prime minister. 52-year-old Mia Mottley from the Barbados Labour Party will be sworn in on Friday by the Governor General. She will be the country's eighth prime minister. Mottley is a former Attorney General and a Minister of Economic Affairs and Development, the first woman to hold each of those posts. She unseats Friendel Stewart of the Democratic Labour Party, who governed for two consecutive terms. And in a big setback for the outgoing prime minister, his party failed to win a single seat. After she was declared a winner, she addressed the supporters at the party headquarters, and she promised Barbados will have a better future. Let's listen to her.
Barbados, my friends, has always prided itself on the seamless ability to be able to move from one government to another. In America, there's a long interregnum before presidents are sworn in. In our case, that is not so. We get to the task immediately. And that, for us, is good as a small nation. But as we do that, I ask you, our supporters, to recognize that there can be no time for gloating and no time for unwarranted moaning or groaning. We are one people. We are Barbadians.